I am the words you dare not speak. I am the need that keeps you weak. The salivation that you see. I am. I am the wound you cannot heal. I am the scars you can't reveal. The holy shrine at which you kneel. And after each disaster strikes, a tragic yet polite goodbyes, I'm left with all the bitter tears that crucify. In every hopeful lover's breath, ascending from each little death, I rise to find that I am left alone.